Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes, I just woke up like an hour ago and this is out. So yeah, I guess we're gonna watch this Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase. And I just noticed that the hashtags are right, look at my mouse, right here. They say Hyrule Warriors, which makes no sense, and Bravely Default. So, are those things in here? I don't know, that doesn't really make sense to me, because like, actually, no, Hyrule Warriors is developed by someone else, actually. No, that does. I guess those things are probably going to be in here if they're using their hashtags for some reason. I honestly don't even know why I record my reactions to these, because none of these are ever hype, honestly. I just react to them because I play Nintendo for, like, first-party stuff, so this stuff doesn't interest me that much. But, yeah, I'm going to still watch it. So let's get right into it. Alright, here we go. Peggy 18. Well, that's loud. There you go. Here we go. October 2020. It looks like this thing's monthly, by the way.
Mini Partner Showcase of the Year. Today, we'll continue delivering the latest information on games from our publishing and development partners. First, here's an update on the latest installment in the Bravely series from Square Enix, Bravely Default 2. Please take a look.
You are finished, Hero of Light. I am a hero of light, no longer.
The bravery of one must be the bravery of all.
Don't worry. We'll do what you need us to do.
Well, whatever's going on, there's no turning back now.
All right. We've got a world to save.
Ooh, yeah. You gotta love the sad ones.
And I can't let that happen. He's all I have.
Protect! Protect! Protect!
What have I...
You know what confuses me about this game? I swear there was a sequel on the DS, 3DS, called Bravely Second. I swear the fuck there is. I'm not sure, though. I'm looking it up, it's bothering me now. I was right, there is. It's called Bravely Second. I freaking knew it.
Brings them face to face with a host of colorful characters.
You're fairies, aren't you?
Princess, I take what I want, and no one can stop me.
But you cannot stop the inevitable.
Calamity stuff's just a lot of bull that some drongo made up.
Let's meet some of the asterisk holders our heroes will encounter and learn a little more about each of their jobs. Doc, bearer of the Vanguard asterisk.
Filthy, stinking rich.
Vanguards like Doc take advantage of their stout defenses in order to protect allies. They could also deliver devastating blows using their shields. Orpheus, bearer of the Bard asterisk.
Can you even imagine it?
Bards are talented musicians whose melodies can both help allies and hinder enemies. Many of their abilities affect multiple targets, making their presence on the battlefield crucial. Anyhow, bearer of the Beastmaster asterisk.
Benal says I have to stop you.
Beastmasters have the power to summon and control monstrous creatures. They can also use their skills to capture monsters to fight alongside them during battle. Surely, bearer of the Gambler asterisk.
Then either aren't you, poor one along.
Gamblers tend to have luck on their side, but are also prone to pushing it, risking everything for a moment's glory. Be careful, however. The wheel won't always spin in their favor.
These are just some of the characters you'll meet in the early stages of the game. We'll be introducing more asterisk holders in the future, so please stay tuned.
That's kind of cool.
We asked fans to provide feedback on the demo released in March 2020, and we received over 20,000 responses to our survey. Fans mentioned the difficulty level and the controls in particular, so we're now focused on making those adjustments. A video summarizing the changes that have been made based on the feedback will be posted soon on the official Nintendo YouTube channel. And finally, Bravely Default 2 will launch on February 26th, 2021.
I mean, that's not that bad, but everyone thought it'd be out this year.
We hope you're looking forward to seeing lots more of Bravely Default 2. And so, our four heroes begin their adventure. Alright, let's get into the headlines. Cultivate your farm and your life. Long ago, your pioneering
those animals look so cute.
Founded the charming community of Olive Town. You've always dreamed of living there. And now, you've decided to take over your grandfather's farm. You leave your old life and the city behind to start afresh in Olive Town. But what awaits you there is a vast, overgrown, and untamed forest. Cultivate your farm from the ground up in the latest Story of Seasons adventure. Chop down the many trees that blanket your land to clear space for your fields. Along the way, you'll discover all sorts of flora and fauna in the forest. You might even come across rundown facilities. Get fruit and vegetable seeds to grow on your farm, and tame wild livestock that can be nurtured, raised, and given homes. As you cultivate your farm, you'll be able to do more and discover new places to mine, fish, and forage. Will you sow fields as far as the eye can see? Or construct a massive ranch with lots of barns and coops? Your farm's layout is completely up to you.
That's cool.
And if you're looking to socialize, why not get to know the locals? Nurture your relationships, and wedding bells might be in your future. Your farm life awaits in Story of Seasons, Pioneers of Olive Town, cropping up on Nintendo Switch, March 23rd.
I wonder how much that game will cost.
And thrive in a post-apocalyptic future.
We inherited a wasteland. Uncharted lands of dead soil and barren rivers. Uniting together was our only option. Slowly, we started to pick up the pieces. We built a new home. A safe haven in a hostile world. A place where we could start over on a clean slate. Where we would set the rules and choose our own.
Game based on the world of Greek mythology. As Phoenix, you'll explore a vast fantasy world filled with gods and monsters alike. Run, swim, climb, ride horses, and soar across the sky. Clash with titans using three weapons: a sword for quick hits, an axe for devastating blows, and a bow for long-range shots. Change weapons on the fly and change power.
solving challenging puzzles, you'll be gifted with new abilities from the gods. Adding variety
and kind of the map looks like Breath of the Wild a little bit, like the graphics on it are very similar.
Switch December 3rd. Pre-orders begin today. Here's a sneak peek at some upcoming Nintendo Switch games. Fierce strategy plus epic action equals Bakugan. It's up to you
to build the best team in. Remember the reveal and everyone got pissed.
Online and head-to-head multiplayer. Become the ultimate champion in Bakugan Champions of Vestroia. Coming exclusively to Nintendo Switch November 3rd. How are your negotiating skills? You'll need them in Griftlands, Nintendo Switch Edition, a deck-building roguelike game, or you can always let your fists do the talking. Every decision matters in each playthrough, whether it's the jobs you take, the friends you make, or the cards you collect. Explore this gritty sci-fi world on Nintendo Switch Summer 2021. El Presidente is back. The fate of your island is in your hands. Build and rule your island nation on large archipelagos. Take care of your subjects' needs and send agents to steal world monuments. Tropico 6 lands on Nintendo Switch November 6th. Pre-orders begin today. The Ruthless Agent 47 returns, deadlier than ever.
Cloud version? I have no idea what the hell that means.
Corruption is everywhere. Can you regain control?
How much longer?
Don't try to stop me.
Oops, I did not mean to do that.
But I'm stronger than them.
I think that was Breath of the Age Calamity. It's hotter, guys.
I know what I must do. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together.
Katana ready.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my stomach hurts. I need a toilet. Perfect location.
Hey, gamers. Today's title is No More Heroes 3. The hero in the middle of the action is Travis Touchdown, the legendary assassin who has twice claimed the number one spot in the assassin rankings.
Why did it use that sound effect? Like, yeah, what the fuck?
Nintendo Switch! Hell yeah! No
If it's a double pack, I'll buy it for like 60. That was pretty cool. Direct Mini Partner Showcase.
But before we go, we have two more titles to talk about from our partners at HAL Laboratory and Koei Tecmo Games. Perform all sorts of odd jobs as a UFO.
Wasn't this a mobile game?
Trusty claw to grab, carry, and stack objects. From arranging sweets to fishing to building a castle, you'll perform all sorts of part-time jobs. You finish a job by carrying objects and stacking them, but depending on certain factors, like how you stack them, you might be able to get a higher score. By passing a Joy-Con controller to a friend, you can perform jobs together. Besides taking on part-time work, there are other modes you can enjoy, including exploring ruins filled with treasure, stacking objects as high as you can, and more. Help the people of this world as a UFO. Part-time UFO launches on Nintendo Switch today.
How much money is that gonna be? Yeah, it is on the phone. I knew it.
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of.
Oh God. Don't do it! No. Did they reveal the last playable character yet? I don't think they did. Save data transfer?
You can play all of chapter 1 and carry over save data to
the nice.
Start defending the kingdom with a demo available today. Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity will launch November.
I'll probably play it the day before this game comes out so I can just continue.
That concludes our last Nintendo Direct Mini Partner Showcase of the year. Thank you for watching.
Dun-dun-dun-dun. that was cool, I guess. I don't really have anything to say. I'm happy that the No More Heroes games are coming over. I've always wanted to play them. Depending on how cheap they are, I'll probably buy them on the eShop. Or wait for a physical version if I think there's going to be one, but I don't know. Probably not. Then I will probably, I'm definitely getting Hyrule Warriors in the UFO game. The UFO game is probably like $5 or some shit. But I'll probably get it. And yeah, that's it. So, see you guys in the next one. Bye!